Hi, I'm Jenna Dwasi. I'm a Mumbai-based interior designer practicing since over 10 years. The most important aspect to me while reimagining a space is the play of light. It could be natural light which streams in through your window and creates a beautiful effect on different materials and surfaces. Or it could also be glare-free artificial lighting or indirect lighting which creates a wonderful mood in the environment. So while designing the space, fabric is very important to me. The reason why is that it has a wonderful organic and tactile nature to it and also helps in acoustic properties. When it comes to designing for clients, we follow a very structured process. But yes, when it comes to your own space, it gets slightly tougher to narrow down and design one particular space for our personal use. And I like to experiment with loose accessories, art, and fabrics, for example, which can be changed over time and evolve as you grow. When I learned about the versatility of Sunbrella fabrics, I decided to use it primarily in my daughter's nursery. We've transformed our guest bedroom into Amal's nursery. For my dining space, I've used Sunbrella fabric for the drapery in our curtains, and we have also used Sunbrella fabric to create a dining table cloth. It is wonderful to create these different objects using this fabric because of the durability of this material, because it is spill-proof fabric. For my terrace, I've used Sunbrella to create a very fun and exciting play mat. It's one very informal space where I sit with my daughter and I bond with her. She plays on that. So it becomes a very nice and informal space for us to relax. It was really nice using Sunbrella in my home because it is environmentally friendly, which is wonderful. It has such a wide collection available of stripes, prints, textures and patterns that you can actually end up creating your entire home's mood board for fabrics from this one very brand.